Weaponized deepfakes? Yep. As part of a smear campaign designed to eliminate her daughter's cheerleading rivals, a woman in Bucks County, Pennsylvania, created deepfakes depicting these high school girls naked, drinking, and smoking. And then, according to the Bucks County DA, she sent them to her daughter's coaches as well as to the victims with text messages urging the teenage girls to kill themselves. I'm shocked, but not surprised. Propaganda and weaponized content are as old as human communication. What's new is the speed at which these tools are improving and evolving, and of course, the new job titles. With just a little training, you too can become a cognitive hacker or a social engineer. Who says AI isn't creating new jobs? If you're shocked but not surprised, please leave a comment. And if you want to learn more about it, visit ShellyPalmer.com.